Hi, I'm Evan Margolis, and I'm an electrical engineering major here at Binghamton University. I'm going to tell you all about it in 60 seconds. So I chose my major due to the technical aspect. I felt like it was the most technical out of all of the engineering majors just because you take all of these components and these resistors, capacitors, and you put them up on a screen and you see them live right in front of your face. My favorite class here has definitely been with Professor Klotzkin. It was circuits. I love that class so much because it inspired me to be a better engineer and to actually put my ideas to life. I'm actually involved in research with Professor Klotzkin on the correlation between calcium content and voltage in blood. I think that's really cool because it involves biomedical engineering and also electrical engineering. What surprised me most about my major is that it's so open-ended, and the professors purposefully do that and embed it into their rubric so that everybody's projects will be different in the end of the semester. Where do I see myself in 5 to 10 years? I definitely see myself working at a power electronics company or an energy efficiency company because, you know, that definitely inspires me and interests my and piques my interest. Well, this has been my major in 60 seconds, and I hope you enjoyed it.